My freshman year, I found Wesley, and it changed me a lot. It showed me a lot of things that I never realized until coming here. For example, it connected me with United Methodist Hit and Roll Community Center. And through that, I learned a lot of fundamental things this summer, like cutting wood, building a deck in order to help people. And for example, we cut wood here as well in order to help our community within Wesley. And that's why I ask you to help us financially to support the incoming freshmen to learn the things that I have learned through Wesley.